headlines tonight. Two men are dead after a fatal crash in Shannon County. Around noon yesterday, a truck was traveling on Highway 19 when it moved off the roadway and the driver overcorrected, which caused the truck to overturn off of the road. 52-year-old James Fears and 61-year-old Dale Weber were both ejected from the truck and later pronounced dead. The Highway Patrol crash report states that neither of those men were wearing their seatbelts.